So these innocent murmurs are the most common murmurs heard in clinical practice. There are various synonyms for these murmurs, like the Still's murmur, a non-organic murmur, or a benign murmur. The sine qua non is that the underlying cardiovascular system is normal and the murmur is audible at rest. These innocent murmurs are found in approximately 30 to 50% of all children. The innocent murmur is the result of normal turbulence occurring during the ejection of blood from the heart. Most innocent murmurs arise in the aorta as a result of normal turbulence generated by the left ventricular ejection. The other hypothesis for the generation of innocent murmurs being the vibration of false tendons during ventricular systole. These innocent murmurs are best heard along the left sternal border at the second to fourth intercostal space. They are usually grade 1 to 2 in intensity. It occupies the first half of the systole and has a crescendo-decrescendo configuration. They are low to medium frequency. They are enhanced by increase in velocity of blood flow and become softer in upright posture. Before labeling a murmur as innocent, one need to look for findings which may suggest that the murmur may not be truly innocent. So the key findings to look for is the presence of cardiomegaly, a sustained RV or an LV impulse, presence of an ejection sound or a mid to late ejection click, presence of a diastolic murmur, a loud first or a second heart sound, presence of a fixed splitting of the second heart sound, or an opening snap. So the presence of all these points to the fact that the murmur is not truly innocent.